Two giant statues named the Kelpies have been unveiled on the bank of the Forth and Clyde Canal in Scotland. The pair of horse heads have become the world's largest equine sculptures, standing 30 metres tall and weighing 300 tonnes.